Now, that just, yes, that might be the whole thing of just the fake tan, but yet you're going to get in a bath with anybody else, like you've clearly stated. It just seems as if either you've been watching and you've thought, oh, yeah, them two are together, so therefore keep away, or he's read something in a paper about, you know, my past life, whatever. But either way, that is just a bit of an odd...
Odd thing, and
then obviously instantly you've said he's been like, oh, I feel odd talking to Jen. He doesn't even know us, apparently.
Exactly.
Apparently, he doesn't know us, so why would he feel weird?
Do you know what I mean?
And Rex didn't say anything until the Saturday morning.
I just can't believe it.
Babes,
I'm not even going to let this come in, like, between
it's
us.
It's just such a stupid, all I care about now, like,
is my friendship with you, and, like, and what he's thinking, I'm thinking. Do you know what I mean? Crying in the bedroom and stuff like that. He's probably thinking, oh, my God, this... Do you know what I mean? And I'm not even gonna...
Yeah.
I don't know how to speak sometimes. I get lost for words. Oh, God, I can't believe this fool.
Yeah, but I think...
I'm just gonna put him straight, to be honest.
And you know what? Beast, do it in Sylvia the way that you do it.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Don't even beat around it. Yeah. Just say it. Literally
say it like
blurt
that.
It out the way it is.
Okay. Definitely.
Because this kind of what's going on now
is
like
playground
Chinese whispers.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I'm hearing one thing, you're hearing another, Dale's hearing another, he's hearing another. It's like ridiculous where, like, adults, for God's sake, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I feel like I'm being a child, yet I'm supposed to be a mother myself.
Yeah.
I feel ridiculous in this whole thing. It's just pathetic.
Yeah.
Because I'm starting, he's telling us that, and I'm thinking, right, okay, clearly Sylvia feels that there's something going to happen potentially there. So therefore, she's trying to reinforce the thing about Dale.
Oh, God, please.
And I'm thinking,
that makes me look so pathetic. Do you know how that... Oh, seriously, I don't understand.
But then that's the thing that, like, annoys me about the whole... I think we have to speak to Caroline, because I think she's a little bit...
I think she's a bit down today.
I think she's a bit upset.
You know what, in the morning, I won't even bother with him.
Well, try and speak to him, because he'll just come to me and say, Eva, what happened last night?
Yeah.
And I'm like, all right, now we're back to square one.
In a bit.
We somehow we knew she was going, even though we were shocked. That's weird. Like, I don't know.
Just been talking to Jen, and obviously you were a bit weird about me suggesting to sleep in your bed.
Yeah, only because it just gives, like, I don't mean that you, it just gives all your precious people outside. I've got a kid having stuff, do you know? Yeah, I know. You're a God-fearing girl, I know.
I don't want you to think I'm trying to reinforce.
Yeah, no, that's cool, but it's just...
Yeah, I just want you to know that.
Like, right, but listen, because if it was anyone else, like, I'm not bothered by anyone getting in my bed. I said to us, like, I said it as she walked off, I was like, oh, I don't know if that's a good idea.
But it's different. I just want to let you talk.
Listen.
I've got a massive crush on you, like I'm besotted and stuff like that.
I don't think that.
And I'm not trying to tell you that.
I didn't think.
Can you just listen to me?
I didn't think so.
I'm not trying to tell you that Jen and Dale are in a relationship because I want you not to talk to her because I want you all to be
I didn't
so
think
petty.
I didn't think
so
that.
Petty. I'm not like that. I'm not like that.
Oh, just. Yeah. I know. What? What? You know, because the situation is anyone in my bed is like. What's possible, Johnny?
Yeah, but I don't.
I don't want to do that anyway.
Yeah, I don't want to do it anyway either. And I'm sorry that I
right,
suggested
anyway.
It.
But as far as me not speaking to the people, I don't think that. I was just saying, with the public comment.
Oh my God.
But you're, when I was laughing at me, you were not like that. And you were not that. And I was laughing at it anyway. I wasn't thinking that. But the bad thing that I was thinking, it's a good idea, isn't it? But the other thing, I wasn't thinking that.
Yeah, it will never happen again. I'm never gonna suggest it. And I didn't suggest it because of.
I know you didn't. Yeah. The same one. Because of the situation, it just doesn't look good. Not that you're thinking anything of it.
Yeah, because it comes
up.
I'm just trying to say that it comes across as if, like, I've got this massive crush on you. And, like, I'm on your dick and I'm not. Alright, I'm not.
What phrase?
I'm not on your dick.
That is horrible.
I'm just saying. Okay.
Yeah, no, I'm not. Oh, yeah, I wasn't thinking.
And you can talk to whoever you want to talk to.
Oh, shit, man.
I'm just saying.
This house.
I'm not your girlfriend, you're not my boyfriend, so what is my problem? I don't care if you talk to. She's my friend. Why would I think that
God.
She even fancies you?
Oh my God.
Don't start spinning things around, Stu. Don't start spinning things around, because now she thinks that I think that she fancies you. And I don't. I would never think that. She's my friend, and she's one of my closest friends in here.
Oh, I can't believe
that. I'm just saying.
No, she said to me, don't you start.
And why are you even going up to her and telling her that I told you?
I didn't say it. Oh.
Oh, his house.
God. Oh, he's just whispering everywhere. It does me a deal. Hello. Alright, I said to her after you said about the whole thing.
Alright, you don't need to explain yourself.
Just a comment,
okay.
Oh man.
Yeah, but Stu.
Why did someone?
Yeah, but Stu, you doing that is like gonna make her think certain things. If you if you've got a problem,
what is that gonna make you?
If you've got something to say, why didn't you? Why didn't you say it to me? Why did you say?
Because why can't I ask someone else's advice? Why can't I didn't have a problem with you? I was in the situation. Asking someone else's advice. That ain't a bad thing. Don't whisper and everyone saw your shit. That was not just me. I didn't say. Say that.
I'll be firm. You've heard all I had to say. That's all.